imagine ourselves astronauts in a space capsule. In orbit, high above Cairo. No eyes. No nose. No mouth. Only peepholes round little apertures.